Hey guys, welcome to my channel, and today we're going to be doing an unboxing of the Lazer3d LZ7. The LZ7 is a ITX case, a mini ITX case, and it is comprised of acrylic panels and 3D printed parts. Let's go ahead and take a look. Alright, first thing we see here, it comes with some hardware in a nice container. I opted for adding feet to my order. These are three of the edges of the case. And these, I believe, are the 3D printed parts. Self-adhesive black rubber feet in case you wanted to use these. So for my case, I opted to go with the best airflow option. So I went with black grills for both sides. Here's one of the panels. I got this one in midnight black. One of the side panels, also in midnight black. The front panel in midnight black. The left panel in midnight black. It's a storage panel to mount 2.5 drives, also midnight black. And this is the bottom panel, also midnight black. See what else we have in here. Here we've got the rear panels, also in midnight black, right there. The instruction booklet. If there's anything left there, let's take a look at this side. No. And the last piece of the case is the front right corner mount, and I got this in white as well. Got the jacks, the USB ports. And that's basically what you get in the Lazer3d LZ7. Thanks for watching.